And now, over to you, Lynn Swilley!
Absolutely.
Say happy birthday, because she'll treasure
happy
this
birthday,
always.
Susan.
This is...
Happy birthday, Susan. Oh, you ancient one.
What a collection.
I'll be right back.
Happy birthday, Susan.
Happy birthday, Susan. Many, many
happy birthday,
Susan. Happy birthday.
Okay. But here's a trivia question. What band from the 1960s had featured both Jimi Hendrix and Joe Pesci? Jimi Hendrix played, of course, the guitar in the band, and Joe Pesci was one of the singers in the band.
At different times.
But they were in the same band. Early 60s.
The Jimi Hendrix Experience.
Ken, where are you?
Are you?
This is Mr. and Mrs. Swilley.
Uh-oh. I see that red eye.
And I'd like you to wish Susan a happy birthday.
Oh, happy birthday, Susan.
And each of you is over 40 now, right?
No.
Almost there.
Hello, Bernardo. Do 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 do. We are now entering the Bernardo zone.
Oh no, be careful with the camera.
Oh no,
it's
Bernardo.
Moving. Don't move the camera. You're moving the camera.
Oh,
hold it steady.
Oh no. Oh no. Wait a minute, I'm going to have your shoes. You turned me off.
Yeah. Hello.
Hello. Hello. Hi, I'm so glad you guys came.
Hi.
We think it might be like be this little thing right here between his legs. Oh, open that up.
Come on, you.
The search for man's brain continues.
Oh, and you got that on video, too.
Oh gosh, he's got the camera.
Divided by two on this one. Happy day. Love always June. June Allison.
Susan, you're almost.
the platoon out. Right.
My own belted undergarments.
I didn't write it out.
I don't want to open that either.
Maybe it's got a nice flavor or something.
I got the corn. I know
you
would have got the corn.
You know what it is.
What is that?
Eckerd laxative.
Yummy.
The car's on the other side.
Don't let me forget that car.
Now the educator
becomes educated.
Exactly.
When you get old, you'll lose your hair. You need something strong up to keep it up there from Gene Stapleton.
Gene Stapleton?
A hairnet. Gene Stapleton wears hairnet?
Why Gene Stapleton?
Those were the days.
Yeah,
that
day. Those were the days. Brian told me that.
But if Doc had the bag, Graham's loved these two.
Graham's been the butt of the joke.
It's brought her closer to you. Enjoy, please. One use only. Thank you.
You don't want to.
I don't know.
One of those little fleet enemas.
I hope I never turn 40. No, I hope I do turn 40. I hope I immediately go to 41.
She made a mistake by saying, don't get me any bad gifts. She made us promise.
Well, you remember.
This is exactly, you know, what I didn't want to do.
Remember,
I don't want to go through this.
Whatever happened to rock and roll,
not just one.
If you can't remember, you're older than I thought. Happy birthday. Thought you could use these to read the print in these cards. Grandma Moses and Grady from Skip.
I thought of that one.
And it's the magnifying card. Grady from Sanford.
She wanted somebody that started with a GR. And I told her Grady from Sanford. My brother's GR in the food bag, by the
way. No one thinks you have to do that.
I don't, look, I'm going immediately to 41. No 40th birthday.
First anniversary of your 39th birthday.
Oh, a pretty darn.
You got a pretty darn doll.
How many toys in those bags?
You got your Ringo.
I got my Ringo.
What is
it? It's an original Ringo.
From the Beatles, one of the old ones from
1964.
Oh, and a little kid.
You don't have one like that, just
no, I don't, but I used to.
Yeah, so there you go.
We went into Barbie room a few years ago, and she was saying, I used to have a Ringo.
It's 35 years old.
They had one.
I got a card and a nice 40 coloring book from Joanne and them, and a nice black rose.
But happy 40th, Susan. You don't look a day over 39.
Thank you.
Oh, I'm Barbie at Catamount Kingdom, and I'm with Ray for Sue. I know you love Barbies, and there's Barbies for you.
Changing on the list, Bernie. You're going up the list.
Because the kids want some cake, I think.
Say hi, Granddaddy.
We've had to keep P and Lynn under control up here. Keep Lynn under control when she took Terry's place. That's where I said Daddy and Lynn. We've had to control them.
And they were playing the New Orleans game. And I go, I want to hear the Bucks game.
Hey, how you doing?
Hey, how are you?
Working like old man, but
you're still alive.
Absolutely.
Hey, Frank, give me your name.
That's what you're about.
I heard about people like you in the mall. This is their
Oh my lord. Hey, don't show me. Just help.
That's your daily
close up.
Hello, Pete.
Hey, Dad, how you doing?
Doing fine.
Good, good. Just getting you, that's a good shot. Okay.
Stop it.
Oh,
I just wanted to be all done.
I'm going that quickly.
How are you doing?
And light everything in the world with these candles.
Okay, you can help peek if you want by.
Don't set off the smoke detector.
Now, we need somebody to dim the lights.
So now they set the video.
Dim the lights.
Everybody's got to see this.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Susan. Happy birthday to you. And many more.
Oh, grandmother, I have to put out the fire. Give me that.
Just pick it up. Quit blowing on it.
Just pick them up.
Get it out of there.
If they're quick, come back on.
It's not, it's going to
come back on.
There,
I got that one.
Yeah, put him under.
Guys, put him underwater.
Oh. Right. So Josh, hold
what
it.
Song is this?
Hold it right. Get your thumb on it so you don't drop it.
Hold it straight.
Down. Who else wants to pay?
Patty, here's a fork.
I've
got one.
Now stop.
Torch. Woo! Just like my baby's born.
Aunt Sue does it best.
Ready?
Wait, one, two.
Okay, try it, Mom.
Wait, I got it. Mom and Pete together.
I'm not going to do it. I'd never do that.
You on a mountain.
This song sounds like every other song on the radio today.
Till the sky falls down on
me. You're eating my cheesecake.
Joshua, eating up a storm.
It's Clay's.
Wait, I want to hear Nirvana. I want to hear Nirvana. That was crazy.
We'll get going. Right. There it goes. Get ready.
Thank you.
Even the kicker's laughing. I'm not humming. Go away. Leave the kicking to real men.
$560 just for the whim and care.
Yeah, I got
a $4 Darva set. I kind of had a problem.
But you know why?
Other things I don't know.
What they say is that Darva set took an order to be transcribed from a doctor onto a chart, the chart to have to be co-signed by a nurse. A nurse has to go to a machine, make sure she gets the right thing, and bring it to you.
Mamma mia, let me go. Beelzebub.